An anti-immigrant party called the United Kingdom Independence Party won the election. An anti-immigrant party came top in the European elections. In Hungary, an out-and-out fascist party did very, very well in the European elections. And in France, the Front National became the biggest French party in the European Parliament. But something different happened here in Spain. Something different happened here. And the rest of us in Europe, as we fight against our anti-immigrant parties, we look at what is happening here in Spain with Podemos, and we think this is a very positive thing. This is a very good thing. This is the way we deal with global capitalism. This is the way we do it. So Woody Guthrie has a message to the Front National. Woody Guthrie has a message to Jobbik. Woody Guthrie has a message to the United Kingdom Independence Party. Woody Guthrie has a message to those people who hope to win votes on anti-immigrant ideas. Woody Guthrie says, all you fascists are bound to lose.
Are you fascist about the world? Are you fascist about the world?